I'd just like to say today is a day of justice. It's a day of justice for those brave men of the SAS who stood up and told the truth about who then Robert Smith is. A war criminal, a bully and a liar. Australia should be proud of those men in the SAS. They are the majority in the SAS and they stood up for what was right and they have been vindicated.